John Vander was reading us questions that people texted in.
What is the worst thing your parents ever caught you doing?
Stand-up comedy. They walked in on me. I'm like, no, it's a phase. It's just a phase.
This is a story that I've told in the Q&A before, but the question was, what's an embarrassing story from your childhood? You were probably remember this one.
Oh, I know this story.
I grew up in L.A., and there's a softcore porn magazine, newspaper really, called the L.A. Express. It didn't even show you all nudity. They had like little stars on the women's nipples, and they wore, you know, G-string bikinis and stuff. And me and my friend bought one, and we like looked at it at my house, and we were like, oh my God, look at this, I can't believe we did this. And then I hid it in my sock drawer, and my mom found it. But instead of like asking me about it, all she did was she kept on calling me upstairs as she was arranging my sock drawer. And every time I was sweating bullets, like, oh God, did she finally find it? Obviously she found it, but she never mentioned it. She just kept on being like, do you want to keep these socks?
And you're like, yeah, those are the specific socks I need for that magazine. Do you want to keep these socks?
When I said yes, she tried to throw them in the door, but they just boomeranged back around.
A bonus question.
You were talking about legalizing the instead of like shrooms. Have you done shrooms?
I have not done shrooms. This is a question for you two.
I have. They're great. What's your question?
No, officer, I do not have any on me. I would never partake in those types
Andrew,
of
activities. We're in Denver. In Denver, it's like, no, officer, I don't have any to spare.
Thanks for following me on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, and now the Twitter sucks, Mastodon. I am touring all over the place. If you want to see if I'm coming to a city near you, check out stevehofstetter.com. And of course, watch videos like this before anybody else. Patreon.com/stevehofstetter.